My research looks into an ecosystem that no one knows or sees, but yet is heavily utilized. Shallow groundwater is one of the most unrecognized ecosystems, directly below our feet. In urban areas like the city of Vienna, many anthropogenic stressors impact that ecosystem. One of the most prominent ones are the rising temperatures as well as the formation of subsurface urban heat islands. The rising temperatures, in fact, trigger a cascade of effects that lead to the deterioration of groundwater quality as well as biodiversity and ecosystem functioning. In my project, I aim to identify the most prominent consequences that rising temperatures have on animals as well as the microbes in groundwater, and want to develop an integrative management strategy for the sustainable use of groundwater. Groundwater research means looking into the invisible. In two campaigns, my colleagues and I pumped groundwater and sampled fauna from over 300 points in the city of Vienna. Returning to the lab, the samples were analyzed to learn about water quality and biodiversity of microbes and fauna with respect to heat distribution. In Austria, 100% of our drinking water stems from groundwater. However, we should not forget that the purification is achieved by microorganisms that tightly interconnect with higher organisms. If you want to protect groundwater as a resource, we need to protect our underground ecosystems. Especially with a higher demand for renewable geothermal energy, we need to understand how rising temperatures affect biological processes as well as water quality. Guidelines for the sustainable use of groundwater are in need, because in the end, we all depend on groundwater in good quality. For me, the Vienna Doctoral School of Ecology and Evolution provides the perfect frame for a successful PhD. Working at the University of Vienna, I'm excited to contribute to the high living standards of our beautiful city.